Gold winner, Restoration Project of the Year, is Spencer.